just press the button and it takes the photo?